New details tonight about the demolition of the Tanfastic building in Salem. The Occupational Health and Safety Administration cited Russ James Contracting for several violations. They include performing demo work without a plan, failing to monitor possible airborne asbestos contamination, and having a wall fall during demolition work, damaging another building. OSHA fined the company $4,000.